can see the gleaming candlelight still burning bright through the sycamores for me. The new-mown hay sends out its fragrance through the fields I used to roam. When I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash, how I long for my Indiana home.
Oh yes, the tradition continues at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. He's watching at home in Hawaii. Give it up for Jim Nabors! And now, to say the most famous words in sports, the chairperson of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, Mary Holman George!
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.